Good morning from Southern Serengeti. Today we have started on a different route. Plan for the day, we will be exploring this new area for half of the day and then go back to the main Dutu area or the Dutu region. And once we go back, of course, sometime during the part of the day, we would like to see and meet our three cheetahs. So let's see how the day turns out. This region or this part of the Dutu is towards the Gorongoro, so and we can already see a Maasai village at the foothills. Though this is part of the Dutu region, this area is more similar to the Central Serengeti region, more flat land. Till now we haven't spotted anything really interesting. After spending some time over there, we decided to now head back to the main Dutu Kemdraif region. Giraffes on the way. For the last couple of hours we were actually looking for some leopards, but we could not spot it. Zebras. Zebras. Just found the carcass of a wildebeest. It seems like a natural death. Hear that cacophony. We are back in the main Dutu area. This road that we are in now actually leads to the airstrip Dutu region. We just spotted these owls, two of them. This guy seems to be pretty interested. beautiful. We continue on our journey. Just within the span of 3-4 days, Southern Serengeti has turned much drier than what we had left. You can see it has become so dusty. Temperature is also getting pretty high. This is the same tree that you saw yesterday, where the leopard and the lion was there. So we just came to check out if we can find the leopards again. There is no sign of the leopard. We continued and then spotted this pride of lion. There were 4 females in this pride. So it was searching for the shed, it found the shed, and there it lies down. But the heat doesn't seem to bother this guy. The second lion also joined its mate under the tree shed. I guess this guy will also make the move now. there it goes and joins its herd. Well, we continued on our journey. We are today going back again towards the water region where we saw the zebras yesterday. The region that we can see on the left of us is the Central Serengeti region, right hand side is the Southern Serengeti region, so we are in between driving and exploring. Just came into this valley-like area filled with zebras and wildebeests. Well, it seems we got just stuck a bit. Yeah, we need to get down. And, we got stuck just a few minutes back inside the pan. Back there was somehow stuck in the mud. Yeah, but it wasn't anything major. So it happened with us also now that our vehicle got stuck. A little bit of digging and then yeah, we were on the road again. This region is actually full of zebras. There are so many zebras in this region. And also what we saw before, this region is filled with so many small water holes. It's really healthy for the prey and as well as the predators. We just spotted this leopard. Our first one in the Dutu area. And right now it is looking towards the water hole where we just came from, full of zebras. It's looking towards that. But usually leopards hunt in the night. Not sure whether it will leave its cover and move towards that area, but definitely it's looking towards that direction. No, probably I was wrong. It's more interested in sleeping. Just look at that leopard. Distance. Fantastic animal. It's midday and it's around 2 o'clock now. The sun is really high and the temperature is soaring. It's so hot out here. Don't get me wrong, there are a lot of preys around, but at such a heat, it seems the lions are preferring to rest. So this is how close the lions are to the zebras. We again came back to the region of the tree where we were yesterday evening, and it looks like a similar sight. The lion walking towards the tree. I'm pretty sure it will climb up the tree as well. This lion or its pride seems to be in control of this region. And this tree must be its watchtower. These two little guys are known as lovebirds. Finally, we saw our three cheetahs again. I'm glad that I met them. Let's see, what are they up to today? I'm really fascinated with these three cheetahs. Every time we have met them, they seems to be up for something. And today also, right now, it seems they are up for something. I don't know what. Had caught up and going in the same direction. They're all going in the same direction. They do look curious, stopping, watching, and walking again. Okay, now we finally know what they were after. Made a move. No. No. Well, the hunt ended in a failure, but again, it was a fantastic experience to be in the middle of it and filming at least part of it. I guess on that note, we have to also call it a day and see what is in store for tomorrow. We will be definitely following these three cheetahs again tomorrow.